There are two free Brady applications you can download for your Apple mobile device, Text Labels and Print Partner. This video shows how to install and set up these apps on your Apple device. For this tutorial, we'll connect the app to the Brady BMP61 printer. If you want to create a text label on your printer, search the App Store for the Brady Text Labels app, then install and open the application. Make sure your device's Wi-Fi is turned on. The app will search for previously connected printers. Click on Manage Connections to choose your printer. It will be identified by the serial number as a default, though you can change the name to your preference. Enter the Wi-Fi password, and then refresh the app. Select your printer from the list, and once it's connected, you're ready to go. To create labels from templates, you can install the Brady Print Partner app. Search for the app in the App Store and download it to your mobile device. Be sure that Wi-Fi is enabled on your device. Open the app and choose the file location that contains the template you would like to use. Highlight the options available to store and retrieve the file. When you open this file, you can edit the text within the template as needed. Click the print icon, and then click the pencil icon to select your printer. Again, the printer's default name will be its serial number unless you customize it. You can learn more how to use each of these Brady mobile apps in our video library.